I've got something to confess. In my 10 plus years of playing Urban Rifles, there's one thing which I've never done, and that is play EFC. So, what we're going to be doing is finally breaking my EFC virginity, and we are going to delve into the game modes. I'm going to be playing a deck which is Frozen and Pussycats, just because I thought they might synergize quite well. I don't know how this will go because I've not played this game mode really ever. I'm not used to playing split clans. This is just going to be an absolute different beast for me, but it'll be fun to see how we get along nonetheless. So, let's delve in. Oh god, this is strange. Really, really strange. So first up, we get Mono Uluwatu, which is great for my Shatsi, but otherwise is a bit tricky. God, yeah, because it's got that Linkos, which is not ideal for me. Because ideally, I want to try and beat that. Yeah, Mono Uluwatu 100%, really, really strong here. Do I go for Cromper? No, I don't. I can try Cromper. Maybe if I do. But I don't want to play that many pills because that just seems like a bit of a death trap. But I feel like he's going to play about 50. So Mina might be a better shout. Because if we can get that heal, that of course helps us out quite a lot. Oh no! Ooh, that is really, really bad for us. That is not great. Yeah, I reckon probably just old Aliska. It's just, especially with that Nalia, it's just not going to work out well for me, but I'm a bit stumped on what else. Yeah, I could have like played three pills to beat her, but right now this just seems a bit done for me. Best I could maybe do is go all in Cromper, but would that be a bit too obvious? Probably. I feel like Cromper is my best bet, would it be? Because let me think here. So if he saves enough to go for Delphinite, he'd do 6 damage, which would then drop me down to 7. That'll then bring me back up to 8 with Mina. I'm going to go for it. I'm probably going to regret this, but it's what my heart is telling me. Oh, no. No. Wrong call there. But I don't know if, even if like I did save and try to go for Shatsi round 4, I might have not been able to beat him because he'd be able to do 79. So far in EFC, not great. And we've got Geist. This is really not. At least I've got Charlie, but so far I've got a pretty non-ideal hand. Woodster? I mean, surely he's not going to play that much on him, you wouldn't think. So, do I? Yeah, 3 points. Okay, I could have maybe just done one. I don't want to go and play any Pussycats because it's got that XU 91. Do I go maybe Cromper, but quite low pilled again? Maybe just like 3 pills. XU 92, so he's probably gonna play. Oh no! That is done. I've lost again. Ah, God. 2 losses already. So he's got that C-Wing. He's got 2 confidence cards. I kind of feel like holding Veliska because I feel like he'd go for a C-wing, personally. Because I feel like that's typically what people do. Yeah, I can live with this hand, which I'm against. Go C-wing, so is that. Yep, of course. Because that's how literally everyone plays that card. Legsto. Okay. I'll just do 3 on Shatsu. Okay, yeah, good. So I reckon low key and just kind of half pill it when you don't know how, when you can't figure out how many pills to play, just half pill it. It's just such a mindless strategy. But it's, I guess, something. Okay, yeah, so it goes all in on Nalu, but we can now get the win against Angora. There we go. Might as well Fury it just to get a KO. I don't know if that'll give me more points in my ranking, but to be fair, I didn't even need to do that, but that just comes off as precocious. But I thought, yeah, because that's SOA. So that's why it didn't get taken down. So 1 win, 2 losses. Not amazing so far. It's this dude with his bloody Uluwatu again. I'll go low pills this time, because I completely overpilled last time. Okay. So he wins with his Delphinite, but that's not bad. Because at least now I get my bonus with me Frozen. Goes for his Linkos. Oh no, is it going? Yeah, goes for his Jean Moriel, as you would expect. So, go low key, maybe drop down, get to 45. Yes! Yes! Good. And now I can do 6 damage, so that'll bring him down to 2. 6. Yeah, so that is absolutely spot on. So now I just go play 2-1. Ah, that was dumb. I really, really, really should have gone for Shatsu, because he can now get... Oh no, he goes for... Okay. Yeah. Okay, I actually started to panic there, but that luckily worked out for us in the end. And now I can go secure the win. Wahey. Awesome. I really, really started to panic there. I thought about throwing it. bangers. If he's going for Usman, then I still would want to go for Mina. Yeah. Because I need to be careful with that call. But at least I've got Charlie, which is both my powerhouse and also my DR. Oh, Dark Slotar. Okay. Yeah. I'll just like play Brionna Brissa because I feel like it wouldn't. Maybe he does. Plays a tiny bit more than I would have thought. So he's got the Usman, so that means that I can't use Eliska. So I'll kind of want to go for my Mina. I'll just, again, still pill quite low. Yeah, I thought he'd go for Saiyan. Okay, interesting. I did not think he would do that, but... I am a bit perplexed here, but I guess it means that I now need to... Ah, this is going to be nerve-wracking if this doesn't work for me. So I'll just hold for... of course he goes for it. Yeah, which is exactly what you would do with Carl, because you go all in, and then even if you lose that round, then you can go for Usman round 4, so... Yeah, that's done. Minus 25 points. Heartbreaking. Okay. So we've got piranhas and freaks. Yeah, I can go for low key, which is really my only option. I'll go 4-5, I reckon. No. That worked, but at what cost? Let's, yeah, not do anything absolutely stupid. So, I'll just hold Aliska. Is he going for his Quasicoco? So that should then be also ordered. Oh! Okay. Interesting. I don't know why you've done that, but I'll take it. So, what's he? What can he do? 36, 36, 46, 52. So, I need to leave. Not many. Yeah, done. So, that's enough a win for us. Right, so we're back up. Hopefully we can continue climbing. We'll see. Jungo. Cool. I reckon I can go for Mina, but I'll pill her quite low, just because he might then expect me to pill quite a lot on her to try and secure that heal. Or is he going for excess? Yes. Yes, exactly. That is 100% what I wanted. So I should have this pretty much in the bag now. Okay, goes for Eggman. But he can't get his heal, so yeah. Sorry, mate. Yeah, just one. Just. Cool. I'll play a few more games and then I'll wrap it up for today, I reckon. Luke. Oh, Ghost Town. So he's got a lot of revenge, so I kind of feel like I should go for maybe low... No. I don't really want to waste shots. Yeah, I'll go low key, but just pull him quite low. Yeah, good. And he's now got that Echo's pill, which we 100% need to defeat. So that's when Shatsu comes into use. What's the absolute maximum damage he could do? 7. So I reckon if I go all in Shatsu, that should be absolutely guaranteed for us. Yeah. There we go. I'm starting to get into the mindset now. I'm getting there. Perfect. Awesome. Who have we got this time? Piranhas. Oh no, it's half piranhas, half Uluwatu. Yeah. Probably Loki is my best opener. So I'll go for him. 5 pills. Death. So that's probably... Yeah. Okay. So he's got his book. So, let me think what to do here. Part of me feels like go all in Shatsu. I wouldn't be able to do that though, because he would be able to win with that book. Which would be the only tricky bit. But otherwise, maximum he could do would be 7, 12, 2. And if I went for Shatsu, I wouldn't be able to get that KO. But I'm still going to go for him. Probably about 6 pills. Yes. Hundred percent. What to do here now? Because he's still got that Araya. But ideally I want to save the SOA. Yeah. So I'll... Old Krompa. But I think this is going to be a draw here. Which I can live with. Yeah. It is. Oh no! I've lost. Yeah. Because I forgot how to count. So I should have just gone all in Krompa. Yeah. Never mind. Again, I think I was looking at the... No. Yeah. Perfect. We did actually win. Ah, good. I thought... Yeah, because I had... I forgot that I had Hakan's, yeah, his bonus. Yeah. Oh, I started to panic there. I thought that I'd messed that one up, but no. We did it. And I reckon for today, we'll do one more game. But so far in EFC, it's been not too bad. Not terrible. Yeah. Definitely need to tweak my deck and maybe move some bits around. But so far, it's worked better than I expected. He's got two very strong cards with both Seek and Logan. And my SOA is just kinda useless here. Do I go Mina Olded maybe, or would that be a bit obvious? I'll play 4 on Mina in case he were to old 1, potentially. I'll go for like Yomi. Yes. I could have played one less actually, I kinda wasted 1 pill. But that got the outcome which I wanted. Maybe I'll go Shatsu, maybe. With 40. Do it. I think it should. Okay. Could have played one less. What I'll do is I'll play 2 on Hakan, so that if you were to old Logan or Seek or whatever, then I can win that round. But do I don't want that though. No. I'll stick to that. I'll stick to that plan. Oh, is he just gonna go? Yeah, because he, he could just get 88 attack with Logan, couldn't he? Not 77. That's not his maximum. But he still plays a fair amount, which means we have won yet again. So we can now go secure this. There we go. So, first time playing EFC, and so far, I'd say it's going somewhat decent. I'm probably still not good by any metrics at all, but yeah, this is actually really fun. I like this. I need to definitely play more EFC, 100%. If you've got any suggestions on maybe what clans I should consider playing, then do let me know, because I don't know anything about what the meta is or any sort of strategies in EFC. I'm just kind of doing my own thing, so any input is 100% appreciated. But yeah, I've been S1. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.